to get out of her mind. psychedelics opening my mind. Psychedelics opened myself to whole new spaces of my mind.
LSD. In the 1940s, Dr. Albert Hofmann discovered a substance that had a profound influence on the way science viewed the human mind. Lysergic acid diethylamide,
or LSD. We'll be right back.
the Mind Killer.
Dr. Albert Hofmann discovered a substance that had a profound influence on the way science viewed the human mind.
Or LSD. We'll be right back.